Well, disguised with a COVID mask, a possible armed bank robber in Franklin County. Police released a surveillance photo of a woman wearing a surgical mask and gloves. They say she robbed the Community State Bank in St. Thomas a week ago, ordering the teller to put money in a duffel bag, and said she had a weapon in her pocket. Troopers say she drove off in a blue Jeep with paper covering a Maryland license plate.